Hi, I'm Randy Vance. I'm at the Solace Boat Factory in Edgewater, Florida, where they're prepping a brand new 41 center console. And it's going to have some brand new power in it, especially for Solace. It's going to be Volvo Penta's Aquamatic system. That's going to incorporate this D6 diesel engine here, a turbocharged, supercharged engine with plenty of power, two of them. It's going to give the boat more range, more fuel economy, and an exciting ride. Now, it's going to be some time before this 41 is ready to splash in the water. We expect to see it at the docks at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show. At that time and after that show, we plan to put it in the water next to a 41 equipped with Mercury's V12 600 horsepower outboards and give it a long-range test and comparison. You'll be able to read about that in the pages of Boating Magazine, and there'll be video along with it. I'm Randy Vance at the Solace Factory in Edgewater, Florida.